Esta Cosa Nuestra, getting a lot of emails. Rich, what's up with the cartel part? You know, I got caught up in the Musitano, mess up north. Time to go back down south of the border. Salute to all my Mexicans in the streets of Queens. I see you. Shit is real right now. But let's get right into it, gentlemen. You know the rules. Wipe your feet on the rug. Throw some smoke in the atmosphere. And let's get right down to business. Esta cosa nuestra. This thing of ours. Mexico arrests the sledgehammer. Mexico arrests the sledgehammer. Alleged Santa Rosa de Lima cartel chief. Mexico City. Mexican security forces on Sunday arrested the alleged leader of the Santa Rosa de Lima cartel, Jose Antonio Yepes Ortiz, commonly known as El Maro, the sledgehammer, or the mallet. Federal and state authorities arrested Yepes Ortiz in the state of Guanajuato, according to a joint statement released by the Guanajuato government and Mexico's Secretariat of Public Security. At least five people were detained in the joint operation, and a businesswoman who had been kidnapped was rescued. Mexico Security Minister Alfonso Durazo confirmed Yepes Ortiz's detention via Twitter, adding that he was detained through an arrest warrant for organized crime and fuel theft. In a video posted on his Twitter account, Mexican President Andrés Manuel López Obrador praised the arrest. Quote, "The Ministry of National Defense, with the local government support, achieved this very important detention," López Obrador said. "We need to continue attending to the causes that provoke violence. We say no to corruption and immunity." López Obrador has come under fire for his non-combative approach to organized crime after campaigning on a strategy he dubbed abrazos, no balazos, or hugs, not bullets. Last October, authorities briefly detained Ovidio Guzman, the son of former Sinaloa cartel chief Joaquin El Chapo Guzman. But he was released hours later after cartel gunmen took several security officers hostage and paralyzed the northern city of Culiacan. And in March, López Obrador was widely criticized for shaking hands amid coronavirus restrictions with the mother of El Chapo during a visit to the state of Sinaloa. Yepes Ortiz had been sought after for months, with Mexican authorities targeting his family in close circle amid escalating violence in Guanajuato, territory controlled by the cartel. The Santa Rosa de Lima cartel has made most of its income from extortion and fuel theft. A turf war for control of the area between the group and the Jalisco New Generation cartel has led to a wave of brutal and deadly attacks. Guanajuato sees an average of about 10 homicides a day. In the first half of this year, the state recorded at least 1,691 homicides, according to government data, making it the deadliest state in Mexico. All right, short but to the point, salute esta cosa nuestra. And I think tomorrow I'm going to have another cartel article as well on El Mencho. All right, so first of all, salute, like, comment, and share. These are from my peoples that we also follow up on the cartel stories. A lot to do. A big tree and lots of branches, you know what I'm saying? So we got to cover a lot. But I got to get back to this weather over here because the block looks like a bomb hit the block. There's trees falling over everywhere, branches everywhere. It's crazy. So like, comment, and share. Let me know what you're smoking on. I just lit up a little bit of the last of my Elmer's glue. A salute to my GGC crew, and we will talk soon. Salute.